So hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rupi and you're watching Learn with Rupi. So we are going to learn today common and proper noun. So let's see what are these nouns. So first we will learn common noun. Common nouns are the names of people, place, animal and things of same kind. Means common nouns are the things of people, place, animal, thing. Like if we say people, just like girl, boy. Okay, so let's take some examples of it. Example of people. So example of common nouns are cup, horse, cat, computer. So these are common names. These are common names that we all know. Now let's see the proper noun. So common noun, proper noun are the names of people, place, animal, thing and events. Means they are the special names of people, place, animal and thing. Because in the proper noun there is, for example, horse. Okay, but in the proper noun we don't know the name of the horse, or we don't know the breed of the horse. Okay, so we take a name like for the horse we take a name like Mickey. So the word Mickey is the proper noun and the word horse is the common noun. Okay, now we take some more examples of the proper noun. Like Rima is the name of table. Sunday is the name of day. And Diwali is the name of festival. But we can take it in events also. May is the name of month. Okay, so now let's take some examples in sentence form. So there is one more rule in the proper noun that I forget to tell you, that the every proper noun starts with the capital letter. If it can be it doesn't matter that it is in between of the sentence or it is in the end or starting of the sentence. We put capital letter in the proper noun. Okay, now let's take some examples in the sentence. There is the first example of proper noun. Akhil and I travel to Jaipur by train. In this, Akhil, A of Akhil and J of Jaipur is small. So we will put here Akhil and I traveled to Jaipur by train. Okay, so this is the example of proper noun. Let's take the example of common noun. So कॉमन नाउन में हम लोग इन कॉमन नाउन विल नॉट टेक द एग्जांपल्स इन सेंटेंस, विल टेक द एग्जांपल्स लाइक मेक सम लाइक दिस. इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू पुट कंट्रीज, इन दिस कार्टून्स, सम बुक्स, एप्स ऑफ कंट्री. So this will also count in the country name. Is the country is count in proper noun? The name of cartoon is count in proper noun. Books count in proper noun. Common noun. Characters count in common noun. Because we don't know the names of country, cartoon, books and character. So we're going to see, and it will also come in the place of these. Are the proper noun, common noun, and which I'm writing, they are in the proper noun. Okay, so first in country we take Nepal, India. India, Nepal are proper noun. These are proper noun. Okay, in cartoons we take like Mickey Mouse. Okay. In books, we take like Harry Potter. Harry Potter, जिसकी भी फेवरेट फिल्म या बुक है वो प्लीज़ कमेंट पे डालें इसको. ओके, तो द नेक्स्ट एंड द लास्ट थिंग इज दैट करेक्टर like Augie and everyone's favorite Nobita, Doraemon, like this. Okay, so these are the proper nouns and these are the common nouns. Okay, so this is all for today. For in the next video you are going to learn singular and plural noun. So if you like my videos, then hit the like button, and if you like my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bells, and comment down below what do you else need in place to learn something. Okay.